Let's take next question. Give the word form and the expanded notation for these numbers. The first number is 67,9,654. Can you write the word form for this number? Correct. The word form for this number is 67,9,654. Can you write the expanded form? Correct. The expanded form for this number is 60 lakh plus 7 lakh plus 0 plus 9,000 plus 600 plus 50 plus 4. To write the expanded form of any number, we need to add place values of all digits. Let's see the next question. Can you write the word form for this number? So this number is written as 9,83,10,809. Can you write the expanded form for this number? Correct. So expanded form for this number is 9,80,00,000 plus 3 lakh plus 10,000 plus 800 plus 0 plus 9. Let's take the next question. Give the standard numeral for the first question is 4 crore plus 60 lakh plus 5 lakh plus 40,000 plus 200. To find the standard numeral or standard form, we need to add all these numbers given in expanded form. So let's arrange these numbers and find the answer by using column method. So after addition, we will get the number 4,65,40,200. So this is our standard form. Let's see the next sum. Can you find the standard form? Correct. Standard form for this number is 90,63,006. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.